Highway, Highway Garden is a very special place in southern Zhanghua County. Tianwei is a small town full of charm, known for its flower gardens and lots of different special shrubbery. The Tianwei Highway Garden borders both Tianwei and Yongjing townships, running along Provincial Route No. 1. Did you know that Zhanghua's Tianwei Township is Taiwan's biggest flower producer and exporter? Wow! The Tianwei Highway Garden is a series of streets lined with different flower shops, gardens, and many small restaurants and cute cafes. In Tianwei, you can easily rent a quadricycle, which, in my opinion, is the most fun way to get around and see the many different gardens. You can choose between an electric or a manual quadricycle. There are so many different shops. If you name any flower, I'm sure you can find it right here. I recommend zooming down the highway with your friends or family in your quadricycle, stopping by shops to look at the orchids, chrysanthemums, bonsai trees, and even cacti. Recently, Tianwei has become a very popular and trendy spot for people to take gorgeous Instagram photo shoots. One of the main attractions here is the artificial light along the route at night. The lights actually force chrysanthemums to bloom early. As soon as night falls, hundreds of bulbs will come alight. The flower season here is from December to February. It was such a unique experience that I'll certainly never forget.